here we are again, Mr. Potlocket. What an adventure that was, eh?
It was indeed, sir.
Yes, we shot down a bunch of enemy airplanes, crashed over enemy lines, and had to commandeer a train, was it?
Yes, sir. Never... Still a bit sore.
I see. Yes, well, I didn't know that you were supposed to slow down on the turns. But luckily, we wound up crashing it into a river instead of a city or a town or a church or anything valuable. And then we just swam to safety.
Yeah, yes, we did.
Rotten luck for the Germans, I say.
Yeah, they didn't expect us to go through Bekor.
No. I didn't think anyone really expected us to commandeer a whole train.
No.
No. You see, the thing with trains is once they start going, they're bloody difficult to stop.
Indeed, sir.
Just like the,
British offensive, sir.
Yes, just like the British offensive. Yes, took the words right out of my mouth. I was trying to remember what we're called these days, the Royal Flying Corps. Yes, but the British offensive is ongoing, as you say. And today we once again brave the enemy skies and all their collected halberstadts for an offensive of our own.
Indeed, sir.
Roughly the opposite ingress as last time, because this time, you see, we're heading north. North and then southeast, which seems completely unnecessary, so I might just skip that first waypoint. Anyway, we're going southeast, crossing the river, passing by two enemy airfields, and heading all the way down to the tiny town of Nessel and Mesnil, which means something in French, I'm sure. There's a whole slew of enemy airfields over there, don't you know? Yes, and a railway
there
line.
There is, sir. There's, I do think we will have quite opposition down there, sir.
Yes.
A lot of them fighter yasters down there, sir.
Yes. But today, all we are doing is looking out for hostile chaps, any of the Boche that dare to come up to face us, and shoot them down.
Like we do, sir.
Yes, as we do. It shouldn't be too difficult. So let's get to our kites. I've called together the whole bunch, so we're going up quite a few of us today. It will be quite interesting
indeed
to see. I was inspired by the German tactics, you see. Amassing a fighting force the world of... the likes of which the world has never seen. Yes, 17 planes. 17 planes. We don't have quite that many, but we shall make do, Mr. Potlocket. For we
indeed
are British.
Hmm.
Yes, all right. Here we go, Mr. Potlocket. I say, set the mixture. Turn that noise off. And, ready, set, and off we go. Start your engines, gentlemen.
Starting, sir. It's quite a strong wind.
Quite a strong wind, yes. So, let's be careful on takeoff. Kind of difficult to go straight into the wind on account of all these hangars here, but it should be fine. Yes. Tally-ho, I'm up.
I'm up as well, sir. Let's hope I stay up.
Yes.
I do believe we lost some of the boys.
Well, we brought along a lot of spares, so we should be fine.
Well, you know, that the dinner, that breakfast table has a larger kill count than me, sir.
Ha! Yes, I suppose I really should start remembering to clear that away before I tell them to start their engines. I can't really see very well out of this thing.
It's a bit foggy today, sir.
Yes, just about to say, a bit of a morning fog, yeah?
I see three of the chaps behind us.
Three? I see five, I think. One, two, three, four, and you. Yes, five. So six planes made it off. But that's fair. I think we were seven or eight. I have decided to forgo the exact specifics of the first waypoint, because it seemed a monumental waste of time.
Indeed.
I also realise that you can actually flip up the rear sight pose of this machine gun.
Well, you can, sir.
Yes.
How?
For some reason, it's screwed down really, really tight. So you have to tell a mechanic to unscrew it before the flight starts.
Hey.
Yes, but on the plus side, Mr. Potrocket, that sight is on good. It won't accidentally fly off like I'm sure all French and German sights do. So let's lean out our mixture a bit. Oh, beg your pardon.
Sir?
We have the sun directly in our face.
We're going to the southeast.
Yes.
Should we perhaps turn?
No, not yet. We are not actually supposed to turn according to the perfect plan that I laid out. Told someone to lay out. We should actually be over in No Man's Land before we start our turn.
See ya.
Those chaps over there are rather far behind, I say.
No, sir.
No?
They'll catch up eventually.
Can't see the whites of their eyes.
Well, that means more glory to you now, sir.
That is true, Mr. Potlocket. That is true. And you are also quite close, aren't you?
Yes, I'm off to your left.
Yes, that's... I knew that.
Is that a flat thing by the sun?
Wouldn't surprise me if those Jerrys were trying to shoot down the sun, no.
Well, you know...
They hate everything beautiful, you see.
You know the Hun in the sun?
That looks like a flat thing. I see one flat thing, anyway.
Yes.
Actually...
It
does look like a plane. In fact, it looks like...
No, that's a fact. Are
you sure?
Above the sun, sir. The one that disappeared.
Yeah, you see, There are those 15 halberstadts again. My 12 o'clock. High. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15... 16. So, they lost one since last time.
Well, at least we have the numbers on all our side now, sir. I'm passing underneath you.
Well, you're still to my left, but just about. They are turning to engage us.
Well,
all right.
Nothing, sir.
This is what we do. We turn back. But for now. No, just a temporary thing. We are too far. Yes. I'm passing through our wingmen here. Can't take all the glory, you see.
No, of course. Are you sure they are halbies?
I'm not sure they are halbies. But I think they are.
I don't see them, sir.
They are above us. To be perfectly honest, they're looking more and more like bombers when I look at them.
15 of them, sir?
Yes.
I do not see them.
Hang on, let me fire up a flare. That direction.
I see them.
A bit like pushers to me.
Pushers?
Rather a bit.
Are they actually going towards No Man's Land? No. Yes, no.
I think... It's very hard to tell, but they rather look like FE2Bs.
Well, then.
Are our wingmen still with us?
Oh, they are. I'm not sure, sir. Where are you? I see our four planes are over no man's land, sir. You Protestant
Yes, indeed. Because they are flying exactly along our route.
Yes,
and I can see that
under our offensive, sir. Oh, my. Hello there.
Hey, wait, what? Hey, what?
No, I just passed over something.
I see. They're lit up beautifully by the sun. Wait. Some of them are turning.
Oh, well, they're taking flak, sir.
They are diving to engage.
I see more of them, sir, right over no man's land.
Yes. I see them as well. And those are German machines, no doubt about it. Those are Halberstadts. I think maybe the top ones are our planes.
They are, sir.
Engage at will. We must protect our bombers. These are DFWs, right? Yes. So these are more of the same bombers that we faced before.
Yes. And I do believe those are FE2s. Or DH2s. So you're taking a lot of fire, sir.
I am indeed. I am indeed.
You
I'm not enjoying
something.
It much.
Be careful.
Oh, that's not a good place.
Oh,
yes, I have some holes in my wing there. Doesn't look pretty. I think he's done for, to be honest.
Yeah, so might I be as well. No.
Is that you below?
Yes, I am, but I'm taking fire from one of them. So far, I'm not smoking, am I?
Well, I can't rightly see you. I have lost a whole lot of my right wing. Fortunately, I have a spare pair on the left side. By golly, yeah, there goes one of them. But I do believe I picked up some issues with my machine.
Yes, are you? Are you still flying, sir?
I am still flying. Oh, however, yes. My machine is. Goodbye! And I got one of the bastards. Got parts of him raining down all around.
Seems like we scared him off, sir.
There's so many planes here. I shall bring her down here somewhere.
Yes, I doubt I'll catch these planes, sir. They seem to be running off scared back there, wherever they came from.
Yes, well, I just want to see our 17 bombers catch up.
They could dive on them, but they are just...
There goes my engine.
Milling about.
Time for a dead stick landing. Oh, of course, it's an uphill landing. I love those. And there we go. P Perfect landing. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Well then, sir. I think I'll be heading back to base then, since we can't really perform this attack without you, sir.
Well, we technically succeeded in our task, because...
we prevent them.
They... Yes, we did intercept an enemy squadron of bombers. You saw 15 bombers, right? 15 German bombers against the four of us?
Yes. Indeed.
And only 3 survived, isn't that right?
That is correct.
Yes.
And one was wounded when they returned.
Yes, that's perfect. I think it's going to be some kind of medal for me, and maybe an honorary mention for you, Mr. Potlocket.
Ew.
Yes, indeed. Yes, Mr. Potlocket.
New machine? Are you ready to do this again?
Yes, indeed. I wouldn't say born ready, but, thereabouts. The wind hasn't died yet, but we made good time getting back, so there's still time, I think, to finish the mission.
Oh, it is indeed, sir.
So let's just start up our kites and get going.
Yes, mind the wind, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Potlocket. But I think the wind should mind me. Hello. Yes, indeed. Mind the wind, Mr. Potlocket. All right, so... because of what happened last time, we're going to do a little shortcut to make up for lost time. So we're heading east by southeast. I wish you could unscrew this damn sight post.
Well, it wouldn't be British engineering, sir. Sturdy.
I need you all to have your wits about you, because soon the friendly anti-aircraft batteries will start up again. There we go. You damn lollygaggers! I keep veering off course because of this damn wind. Doesn't matter. Oh, the bombers are coming back for us. I imagine they're looking for an escort. Doesn't seem like the Germans sent up any more planes.
No, not yet, please.
Do they wisened up?
Well, we're still passing over several of the airfields.
I suppose that's true, Mr. Potlocket. Suppose that is true.
Are you not drifting off course, sir?
Not really. I'm heading east. Whereabouts are you?
Far to your right.
Really?
Around 4 o'clock.
What on earth for, Mr. Bologna?
I want to get into the action, sir.
Ah, yes, that's a good lad.
Can't say I see our fellows. Oh, there they are.
Yes, they're trotting along at a leisurely pace behind us. I think they're rather hoping we shall be shot down first, so they can pick up the spoils, as it were.
Now, you seem to be quite a flatmate, sir.
I do indeed. I do indeed.
I do see an enemy balloon, sir.
Oh. Yes. You think we should engage?
I think it's right above our target, sir.
That is true, Mr. Potluckett. In that case, you chaps have my permission.
I also seem to see a train station, I think.
Yes, I saw it on the way here. I don't believe there's any trains there, though. Are there?
It's over by the balloons. Might be a factory.
Yeah. So, whereabouts are you, chaps?
I'm down to your right. I think I am about 200 meters below you, sir.
What on earth are wingmen doing all the way back there?
They are lazy, sir.
Yes, indeed they are. Very well. We shall engage that balloon.
Know what hit him, sir.
Indeed, Mr. Potlogger.
That is indeed a train station.
Right below?
Yes, right by the top.
Indeed. I say we down this balloony blighter and go have a look-see.
Yes, no trains inside, though. Factory,
yes, unfortunately, I forgot to strap on some hand grenades before we left.
Are you in striking distance, sir?
No, not quite. I am,
Should I perhaps board and then...
Roughly on your eights. No, I'm... Go ahead. I'm behind you. Taking quite a lot of flak, so you should be clear.
I'm taking some as well. Oh, that was a close one.
Good shots, Mr. Potluckett.
Yes, there were some of them.
Damn jams!
I'm reading her in.
I beg your pardon?
It's not
her. Oh, yes. No. I reckon the chap inside has already bailed out. Are you coming in for another pass?
Yes.
Yes, indeedy. And here come our wingmen.
It's that.
Beautiful shot! Good show, man. Good show.
Indeed.
All right.
Will we proceed to the target area?
Indeed we shall, Mr. Potluckett, sir. Indeed we shall.
Yeesh.
Are you chaps all forming up?
We are, sir. Still taking flak, sir.
Yes, well, what can you expect after a great big fireball like that?
True, true. Guess you have to make a effort then. Duh. For the Commonwealth.
Yes. One has, Mr. Portlocket. Make an effort for the Commonwealth.
Well, I'm trying to get this kite down safely. As safely as I can, sir. Spinning a bit.
Rather lost sight of you there.
I am having a bit of a trouble, sir. It's a bit of a fire. I don't think I can bring the kite with me, sir.
I see, yes. Rather sad, that.
Indeed.
Well, we both lost one today. You know how it is with these things.
Yes, yes, yes. They're quite fickle.
Yes, easily replaceable.
Yes.
A bit like you, really. But you're all right, though, yes?
Oh, yes, yes. I managed to bail out into a tree before the kite hit the ground.
Isn't it excellent that the parachute isn't even invented yet, and yet they managed to secure a pair of them for us?
Indeed, sir.
Yes, that's what you get for having friends in high places. Also being royalty. Well, nobility, but it's all the same, really. All right, well, since you're down and we've pretty much completed the mission already, what say you go to the landing sequence. I'll just turn back here and go to land.
Sounds like an excellent idea, sir.
That sounds good to you.
I'll think I can find a train from that train station we just passed, sir.
Capital idea, my dear fellow. Capital idea. Oh, look. Our bombers have followed us all the way here.
Oh, excellent.
All 15 of them.
I'd say you stay on target, then, sir, and see if they actually do something.
See if they actually bomb anything, yeah. That would be interesting. They are splitting up in the most peculiar way. Oof. That's what you might call a flat ground to the face.
Oh.
I'm fine. Yes. Don't really see them bombing anything yet.
Well, sir, you actually have to get on target first.
Well, I kind of went over there and had a gander. There was nothing there. Rather hoping they do it. Hang on. Those aren't all lefty tubies, I think.
What else can it be?
That can't stop rocking. No, definitely not if it's your bees. Rather looks like an Eindecker to me.
Yeah.
We shall see, they are circling. Trying to get lower. The flak is also getting rather close.
Yeah, I noticed that, sir.
Definitely not 32Bs. That's a 9-decker.
That's a nine-decker, that's a nine-decker, and that's a nine-decker. There are four of them.
Are they friendly or enemy islands?
There really only is one kind, Mr. Portlogan.
That is true, but I mean if they are flying with the FEQDs. Or are they engaging?
No, they are. There are four of them circling me.
Oh, I see, sir.
And they're really doing a bad job of diving down. So I expect I'll have to climb to them instead to do the gentlemanly thing.
I see, sir.
Yes. Fockers. The lot of them.
Well, engaged in them, sir.
I wonder what my damn wingmen are doing. Who just fired off a flare?
The enemy, sir.
Oh, here he is. He's diving on me. And he died.
Okay, sir.
He dove way too aggressively. And his wing fell off. Shoddy German craftsmanship. What a silly goose. Whoa, where did he go? I say, his wing fell off.
If you got two of them, sir.
Remarkable, that. Not really. First of all, I didn't really do anything. I mean, another glorious victory.
Excellent, sir.
There is a metric ton of wings flying about. I think every last one of them killed themselves.
That is good. That is good, sir.
That's rather a disappointment. Popular. That it is, Mr. Portlogan. That it is. And I think that was all of them. Very well. We shall have to go down and land, I think. We'll take the shortcut here, right over the No Man's Land. Interesting. Bally, I say, they really are firing.
Didn't they all go down?
I wonder
down?
If they... Well, all four of them, yes.
Yeah,
flimsy German kites. Not quite sure.
Which ones are firing, then?
Their batteries are firing.
Yes, yes.
Got about two rounds into the first one there, and then his wing fell off. The first one dove on me, and then his wing fell off. The third one was turning rather sharply. I lined up a shot, and then his wing fell off. I saw the fourth one engaged in a dastardly dogfight against my friends, and then his wing fell off.
Well, what do you expect with German kites, sir?
Yeah, I can see why they changed to the Halberstab. Much sturdier thing then, yes. What were they thinking? building a machine with only the one wing. It's absurd, Mr. Pothocket.
Indeed, sir.
No. Proper machine has two wings. There will never be a market for monoplane designs, no.
No. It's...
Who wants to go?
What's the name of that French plane? Clearly shown that it didn't work at all.
The Marine, maybe?
What? Bridger?
The Blériot?
Well, any of them. We don't have them anymore.
No. No one wants to go up into the air without a set of spare wings.
No, that's just silly, sir.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is. I'm glad you agree. All right, we are on the other side of the lines. I think... You know what? There's a city here, and I'm rather parched. I think I shall land on the main street there and get a cup of tea.
Sounds like an excellent idea, sir.
I mean, it's got to be French tea, but what can you do? It is a war after all. Sacrifices must be made.
Oh, I believe there's a British garrison somewhere in the vicinity, sir.
With a proper brew, you mean?
Indeed. After all, they would have to stock up every city along this line, so we don't perish. It's part of the agreement, sir.
Yes. All right. I'm almost at the main street here. Here we go. Yes, the church, of course. The church should have some proper brew.
I love your eyes, they make me feel so foony. You drive me loony, you're teasing me.
Good show. All right, I say, sir. You there, parlez-vous anglais? Yes, tea, please. And for what? Make that four cups. Yes, three for me and one for my wingman over there to share. That would be excellent. Thank you. Mercy, yes. Goodbye.